Welcome back to day 5 of the 2016 TC2 Mini Olympics. Today we are on beam, so let's see how our gymnasts do. And up next is Megan with her beam routine. Sometimes struggles with her back handspring on beam, but solid landing for her today. Up next is Sierra with her beam routine. Good cartwheel connection. Great routine from Sierra. Up next is Abby on beam. She has a really good leap combination. Punch run dismount from Abby. Emma's usually pretty consistent on her beam routines, but during podium training she was saying she was having a little problem, so we'll see how her routine goes. She's supposed to land her turn upright, so that's definitely going to cost her some tenths of a point. Our gymnasts put out some great routines, so make sure you click the link in the description to vote for who you think should win, and make sure you come back tomorrow.